An unusual competition marked the end of diving season in the Irkutsk region of Russia. Divers took bikes and skis to the bottom of Lake Baikal, where underwater cameras caught all the action. While biking was difficult, underwater skiing proved to be even more impossible. But the resilient divers are not discouraged and want to turn the event into a yearly tradition. For CBSNews.com, this is Allison Stravitz.